Hi, I'm Will Mailer with Bianchi Bicycles. I'm a factory sales representative for the Mid-Atlantic region. And today we're going to talk about our 2010 Bianchi Pista Via Barrera. This is a new bicycle in our urban category. Similar frame set to our famous Pista steel bicycle. What we've done with the flat bar setup on here is brought a classic quill stem to this bicycle. The setup of the drivetrain is still going to be fixed or freewheel, but we've added the SRAM torpedo hub for 2010 in the back. This is a special hub system where you can access the side of the axle with a flathead screwdriver, and by turning it a number of times, one way will lock it for a fixed gear setup. Turn the tool the other direction, you will have a freewheel setup as well. And obviously with freewheel, we've got a front and rear braking system to stop you safely on there. We've now changed this frame from our previous model to a strap cable guide system, so there won't be any cable bosses on the frame, which is pretty important for people that want to run brakeless. They don't want brake bosses just sitting there looking kind of ugly on the bicycle. We are also including an MKS pedal and toe strap system for a little touch of class, just like on the Via Condotti. And then the wheel set as well, a little bit stronger 32 spoke wheel set, but we're just high polished chrome again to give it that classic look. Cartridge bearing hub set, but we have machine caps to cover it up as well, just giving it a nice overall clean look with a hex head hardware front and rear axle. So this bike will be retailing for $799 for 2010. Availability should be coming up soon, the beginning of this winter.